I've never spoken defeat. And with CUB, I've always felt like a winner.